Welcome to FitzVet. I'm Dr. Fitz. Today we're going to be talking about why your pet needs flea prevention. Specifically, we're going to be talking about what are fleas, why are they a problem, and what can you do about it. So to start us off, what are fleas? Fleas are small biting insects that affect our household pets and even people. When they bite, they actually take a very small blood meal. When you bring your pet into the clinic, what I'm looking for as a veterinarian for signs of fleas would be A, live adult fleas on your pet that I can comb out with a flea comb, and you can actually see the adult insect, or I'm looking for little black specks within the flea comb, and that is what's called flea dirt, or in other words, flea poop. It's important to know that fleas only complete part of their life cycle on your pet. The adult flea is what's found on your pet, and when they lay eggs, the eggs actually fall into the environment. Meaning, even if I don't see adult fleas on your pet in the clinic, if I see that flea dirt, I know that fleas have been there. Meaning, when we talk about flea prevention, not only do we need to prevent fleas on your pet, but we need to treat the environment as well. So now that we know what fleas are, why should you be so concerned? First of all, fleas can spread several different diseases, depending on the part of the country that you're in. First, one of the very common diseases that we see is actually pets that come in with tapeworms. Often, fleas can carry little tapeworm eggs, and when your pet is really itchy from having fleas, they often actually eat a couple of the fleas, and that releases the tapeworm eggs. So when a pet presents to me with tapeworms, I'm often concerned that at some point they've had fleas. That's a big tip. Secondly, fleas can also spread bacteria through their bites. In some parts of the country, we worry about plague, bubonic plague. That's something that can be spread, but many other different types of bacteria and just general infections can be caused by flea bites. This is important for your pets, but also for you. Another reason that you should worry about fleas is that some pets can actually be allergic to flea bites. And what that means is that even the bite from one or two fleas can trigger a severe skin reaction in your dog, and they can be intensely itchy. So what does this mean for your pet, and what can you do to prevent fleas? The best way to prevent fleas is to have your pet on a flea preventative product. When you go to see your primary care veterinarian, they usually recommend that you go home with a flea prevention. Most vets in the US recommend treatment year-round. The types of products that would be available to you would be topicals, orals, or even flea collars. But always talk to your primary care veterinarian about which product would be best suited for you, your pet, your lifestyle, and which part of the country that you're in. After watching this video, I hope you hate fleas as much as I do. Let's prevent fleas together.